Am I audible and visible to everyone? Good morning. Turn off your front camera. Kausalya Prasad, turn off your front camera, please. Can you hear me properly? Subha Vijay. Okay. I am Subhashree Bondhu, your new math teacher. Okay. Subha Vijay. Okay, my pleasure. Thank you. थैंक यू जोईता शुभ विजय ओके सिंस योर एग्जाम्स आर कमिंग वी विल रिवाइज द चैप्टर इंटीजर्स चैप्टर नंबर 6 Open the page 120. Subha Vijay to all. Okay, thank you. It's my pleasure. Okay. Chapter number 6. Open the page 120. Exercise 6.1. Question number 1. Write opposite of the following. My name is Subhashree Bondhu. Okay? Subhashree Bondhu. Write opposite of the following. Increase in weight. What's the opposite? Please open the page 120. Increase in weight. Can you hear me properly? Please off your camera, Kausalya. Decrease in weight. Yes, right answer. Because the opposite word of increase is decrease. Okay. Right answer, decrease in weight, right answer, okay. Next, 30 kimi north. First answer, opposite. Because the opposite word of north is south. The answer is 30 kimi south. Okay, isn't it? Yes, right answer. Next, 1D, loss of rupees 700. Yes, profit of rupees 700, because the opposite word of loss is profit. Meter above sea level. I can see your name properly, that's why. Yes, 100 meter below sea level. Next, question number two. Represent the following numbers as integers with appropriate signs. What's the answer? An aeroplane is flying at a height 2000 meter above the ground. Please place the appropriate sign. The question is, represent the following numbers as integers with appropriate signs. Yes, plus sign is taken here because the height above the ground or above the sea level is denoted by plus sign. Yes, the answer is plus 2000 meter. Okay, next, 2B. A submarine is moving at a depth 800 meter below the sea level. Very good, students. Yes, you are late. Minus 800, not minus 80. The answer is minus 800. Okay. Next, 2C. A deposit of rupees 200. Yes, plus sign is taken here. And the answer is plus 200. Next, 2D. Withdrawal of rupees 700. The answer is plus 200, not plus 2000. Binayak, the answer is wrong. Okay, withdrawal of rupees 700. Yes, minus 700. Yes, very good, students. Next, question number 5. Following is the list of temperatures of 5 places in India on a particular day of the year. Here are some places and their corresponding temperatures are given. Siachen, 10 degrees centigrade below 0 degrees centigrade. What's the answer? Kinjal, the answer is right, minus 10 degrees centigrade. The answer is minus 10 degrees centigrade. Only sir, right answer. Next, what's the temperature of Shimla? 2 degrees centigrade below 0 degrees centigrade. What's the temperature of Shimla? The answer is -2 degrees centigrade, because the temperature below 0 degrees centigrade is denoted by negative sign. Next, Ahmedabad. 30 degrees centigrade above 0 degrees centigrade. First answer. +30 degrees centigrade. Okay. Next, Delhi. 20 degrees centigrade above 0 degrees centigrade. +20 degrees centigrade. The answer is +20 degrees centigrade. Sorry, I can't see your names properly. That's why. But very good students, your answers are right. Next, Srinagar. What's the temperature of Srinagar? 5 degrees centigrade below 0 degrees centigrade. Yes, the answer is -5 degrees centigrade. Yes. Next, question number C. Which is the coolest place? Can you hear me, students, properly? Siachen. Yes. No, Shimla is not the right answer. Shimla is not the right answer. Siachen is the right answer, because the temperature of the Siachen is the lowest. That is -10 degrees centigrade. And -10 is less than -2. That's why Siachen is the coolest place. Okay? Shimla is not the right answer. Next, question D. Write the names of the places where temperatures are above 10 degrees centigrade. Yes, Delhi and Ahmedabad, because the temperatures of these places are +30 degrees centigrade and +20 degrees centigrade, which are greater than +10 degrees centigrade. Isn't it? Okay, time is over. The remaining portions of this chapter will be discussed in the next class. Okay, students. Okay. Okay. Then, question number 6. In each of the following pairs, which number is to the 5 minutes left? So, question number 6. See the question number 6. In each of the following pairs, which number is to the right of the other on the number line? Nine is to the right of 2. Okay. Next, question number B. No, the answer is -3. Bonik, the answer is wrong. The answer is -3. Because -3 is to the right of minus 3 is to the right of minus 8. Next, question number C. Zero is to the right of minus 1. That's why 0 greater than minus 1, isn't it? Thank you. I am also enjoying. Okay. Next. Question number D. Yes. Kinjal, right answer. Yes. Very good students. You have studied very well. Okay. 10 is to the right of minus 11. That's why 10 greater than minus 11. Next, question number E. Yes, 6. Because 6 is to the right of minus 6, that's why 6 greater than minus 6. Okay. Very good, students. No, the answer is 6. Because 6 is to the right of minus 6. So the answer is, Tanuji, the answer, your answer is wrong. Joita, your answer is wrong. Okay, I think time is over. Students, okay, 1 minute left, okay. Can you draw the number line? Okay, very good. Ananna, very good. Yes, okay. Anisha, very good. Okay, time is over. The remaining portions of the chapter will be discussed in the next class. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.